Indonesia. Sarawak is the largest state in Malaysia. Sarawak, also known as the land of Hornbill, that is situated northwest on the green island of Borneo. First of all, I will share with you about traditional food in Sarawak. Firstly, I will share about Sarawak Legiti. Did you all know that Nasi Sarawak is the main name for Sarawak Legiti with unique pattern of intimates of 50 layers and variety of flavor? Next, I will share to you the variety of Sarawak Legiti cake. This is almond chocolate Legiti cake. This is sweet sour Legiti cake. This is blueberry Legiti cake. There are many more variety of Sarawak Legiti cake. Next is Laksa Sarawak. Laksa Sarawak is the most popular dish in Sarawak, especially in kitchen. Laksa Sarawak consists of brown sambal paste, coconut milk, mee hoon, eggs, chicken strips, prawns, and lime juice. Not only that, bean sprout or other seafood might be added to your laksa too. Next traditional food in Sarawak is umai. Umai is one of the most popular dish among Melanau ethnic. Umai had become so famous in Sarawak. Actually, umai is a dish of sliced raw fish with a mixture of onions, chili, salt, and lime juice. Yummy! I love umai! Okay guys, next I will share to you the most popular destination in Sarawak. Let's go! First popular destination in Sarawak is Jong Crocodile Farm and Zoo. Jong Crocodile Farm and Zoo are situated 29 km from Kuching Highway. Jong Crocodile Farm and Zoo is the first and the largest captive breeding crocodile farm in Malaysia. Here, visitors can get to know the history and crocodile legend of Sarawak at the one and only non-crocodile museum in Malaysia. Next, visitors also can see the school of the notorious Bujang Senang, one of the largest and the legend crocodile in Sarawak. Guys, let me know, do you ever heard about Bujang Senang? So here I will share with you a little bit story about Bujang Senang. Bujang Senang is a giant killer crocodile name given by the Orang Kibar. It is the most feared crocodile in the history of Sarawak. Bujang Senang measured around 50 feet long and there was a special white strip on its back. Next is Sarawak Culture Village. Sarawak Culture Village is located at Damai Beach, Sarawak. Sarawak Culture Village is the best place to recognize the culture and lifestyle of the local community in Sarawak. Kampung Budaya Sarawak, also called the Life Museum, developed to preserve and showcase Sarawak culture and artistic heritage. Next, Sarawak Culture Village also presents with the community through lifestyle, including cake, traditional costume, and dance. Okay guys, here I will share with you the picture and the view in the Sarawak Culture Village. Guys, this is the main entrance of Sarawak Culture Village. Next, this is the view Sarawak Culture Village from the top. As you all can see, this is replica of building representing Melanau House. Next, this is replica of building representing Orang Ulu House. Next, as you all can see, this is Iban Dance that we call Tarian Ngajat. Okay, this is Melanau Dance. Before I end, I would like to say that Sarawak Culture Village truly able to give the most beautiful experience ever to people who come to Sarawak. I believe that every state has its own history, unique lifestyle, and speciality. So, be proud of your state. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Bye! Created using Powtoon.